welcome back to the North American Star League. It is Sunday, January 13th, the first broadcast of the new year. I am Mr. Bitter, and I am joined on the set by the whole crew. Joshua Clutch Gray, Kevin Rotterdam van der Kor, Andre Gritor Pingshua, and of course Dan Frodan Cho, sporting GQ's top haircut of 2012. Off to my left, you might have just heard her. It's Lauren Elise, looking very pretty today, Lauren, as always. And this is The Pulse. Thank you so much for joining us, guys. We have a lot to talk about today, but before we get into any of it, I do just want to welcome everybody back. Check in, see how the holidays were. Josh, I heard rumors that you climbed a mountain.
I did. I did climb a mountain. Actually started clean shaven, but by the time we were done, I had a full beard. It was a lot of fun. We actually climbed up the slope. We didn't go up a road, at least halfway through.
You look like a Viking right there.
And so we made it to the road, and we knew we could make it, but it was a lot of fun. I went with Panatank, who lives at the Razor House.
And you let him climb the mountain in shorts.
He showed up in shorts.
Hey, I have no problem with that, guys.
It was the first time
he is snow on the ground.
He's never seen snow before. He's from South Africa. Anyways,
you guys are haters, all right?
It was a really good time.
With it, okay?
We had Ken from Ken, our league admin, here as well, and really enjoyed it, man. It was some amazing sights. I took a lot of pictures. It was great.
Roti, welcome back to work, my brother. I know that you visited the family a little bit over in Europe. You worked Home Story Cup, but then you came back to the Dirty South with me. You got to ride in big trucks. You got to shoot some guns. I want to know, how much do you like Waffle House?
Waffle House was okay. The waitress was very nice. she certainly liked you. I think she liked you more than I did. But no, it was really fun. As you said, been quite busy. I had 1 or 2 days at home. It was very nice seeing my doggy, seeing my family.
There's the dog.
It's Kaisha. Don't mess with Kaisha.
You said that she didn't remember you at first?
No, she wasn't as happy. Like, if you see her, when she sees my mom or my grandma, she gets super happy. After they've been away for like 2 minutes, I've been away for 5 months, and she's like, That's what I get for showing her all the love.
Is it like they have a memory of like 3 months or something like that?
I'm not sure. I mean, if she wouldn't know me at all, she would bark at me, which she didn't do, but she also wasn't very happy. I think she's just mad at me that I leave all the time. She likes to keep everything together. But yeah, that was fun. Home Story Cup was fun. The Dirty South was super fun. As you said, we drove big trucks through the mud, which was really cool. Met up with your friends. They gave us some special drinks as well.
Yes, they did.
And after that, I went to Vegas as well for a couple of days. CES, where I casted Idra playing against lower than Bronze League players.
And I heard that the Tropicana Hotel is now sponsoring your new Breitling watch.
Yes. I kept you updated regarding my gambling results. I started off well, guys, as I always do, and then it went downhill from there. But I had a great time. It was fun, even though casting 4 days on a row of Idra playing against random Terran players who lift up their buildings at the 4 minute mark, somehow thinking that it won't take Idra 11 minutes to fly to find their core. The barracks somewhere in the corner of the map was a little frustrating after a while, but I still had a good time. And yeah,
right, so you started off well, you got ahead, and then you come home up like $100, right?
In Vegas?
Yeah.
if only that was
you
true.
You came back at least even, right?
No.
Or you didn't lose more than a couple $100, right?
Please ask if you can pay rent.
My mom might be watching this, and if my mom always knows about my gambling stories, she gets really mad at me.
I'm gonna tell a story. Me and Kev worked DreamHack. DreamHack paid me for both of us. I'm not giving Kevin that money. I'm putting it into a savings account because you will lose it. Andre, how was your holiday? I heard you had some fun.
Yeah, I went to Mexico with my lovely girlfriend, and it was right on the border, so it wasn't quite Mexico, but
you made it back, obviously.
Yes, I made it
back. I haven't
back.
Seen Johanna.
No, you haven't. And I also don't have any pictures.
Oh.
But, no, I'm just kidding. I do have a picture of this. This was awesome. She gave me an early Christmas gift. Those are life-size standees of both StarCraft and Diablo. That's my dog.
What
as
is
well.
That scruffy looking creature in your arms?
It's named after
is it,
you.
Is it alive?
That's Benji. Excuse me. He's so handsome. But no, I got the best standees ever. They're chilling out. And every time I stream, which is like never right now, but every time I will stream, they'll be in the background.
I can't wait for that. Dan, Clutch, you're not the only mountaineer in the NASL family.
Yeah.
I heard you were really roughing it up in the Colorado Rockies, staying at a 4-star hotel and using that 4G internet.
I went to Lake Tahoe first and went skiing around there. Then I went to Colorado because I didn't get enough of the mountains. Then because I'm a nerd and I feel like I need to go outside a little bit more. It was negative 11 degrees, But I did stay in a nice hotel where The Shining was filmed, and I did scream a little bit here and there. It's a very scary place. It's a dark place, despite how much light is being going
in. It looks actually pretty pleasant. It's like a Christmas tree and a piano.
Looks very cruel, Dan.
It was the worst time of my life.
I'm glad you made it home safe. Because looking at these pictures, I don't know, man.
It's a lonely tree.
Howling off to my left is Lauren Elise. Viva la Italia, right?
Woo!
Tell us about your vacation.
It was nice. You guys did so much. They all were very active. Mine was all about eating food and doing nothing else. I didn't go skiing or
did you eat any of that food, or did you just take pictures of it all?
Hicks. What?
What, Hicks? Excuse me. Those are my people.
You said that they were like Southern.
I said they were Southern.
Hicks. I'm from Texas. I'm allowed to say Hicks.
I'm from Texas, and I still
Texas
don't say
is
that.
Where the Hicks come from, Lauren.
Well, then maybe that's just my part of town.
You can make fun of Ben's friends, but they're actually really badass. I asked them about like the creatures in their environment, and they're like, "Yeah, there are snakes here, but snakes don't come on my property because I eat them."
Okay.
And I was like, "Oh, great! I just want to go inside, man."
Well then.
You know it's true, man. You know it's true.
No, you're right. We've roasted many a snake by fireside. It's not a secret.
You have? That's a delicacy, like roasted snake.
How do you eat that? Like, do you peel off the skin?
You just bite it, man.
you just bite it.
Spit out the bones.
Like, what happens to the venom inside?
The venom gets digested. They're not.
Is that part of your cleanse diet?
Like, if it goes into your It's not.
We said gluten-free, Ben, but this is a little extreme.
Rattlesnake venom is a nice little spice. It adds a good kick to any meal.
I'm not going
to
have any sugar. I'm going to have
so
poison.
How about that?
Colon will never see that coming.
It's not bad for you to ingest. If it gets in your bloodstream, you're in trouble.
They used to use that for like medicine.
You probably don't want to eat it if you have a cold sore.
Oh, God.
Oh, Jesus. Ben, how was your vacation, man?
My vacation was wonderful. I got to see the fam, which was really nice. Of course, Roddy came down. There's Roddy, myself, and my sister. We went down to Florida for the Sylvan Life System.
Oh, God.
Where we learned to
manifest everything.
Connect with our inner Zen selves. I learned that it's possible to manifest a car, and that it doesn't matter how much you weigh, you can always just meditate and the weight will go away.
Yeah. I've been trying, no results yet.
Results are still inconclusive.
All right, well, welcome back to everybody. We got a lot to cover here today, guys. We're going to be discussing the Heart of the Swarm beta changes. There were a lot of them. We'll get into that actually first. Foreign players in Code S. We've got two great foreigners represented in Code S. We're going to talk about their chances, whether or not anybody here actually thinks they can win. Lots of Korean drama has been going on. We're going to kick it off with discussions on TSL disbanding. After that, we'll talk about Parting's move from StarTale, and we'll also talk about Squirtle. That was just announced today. GOM versus Kespa is a conversation that some people are starting to have. We'll touch on that. And also Major joining Team 8 will be our final talking point in the Korean dramas. We'll discuss Pro League. We will discuss their fantastic format, and we will also talk about the Team Liquid Legacy Star League, the Brood War tournament that actually just started yesterday. It's been a lot of fun. I've really enjoyed it. Thanks to all you guys that are tuning in and chatting along with us. We're going to be trying to interact with you as much as we possibly can. And Lauren Elise is here for that specific purpose. Lauren, what is your role here on the show, and how can the people in chat reach out to you?
I will be in chat all night long, guys, encouraging you guys to vote on our four subjects that we're going to have throughout the night. After each subject and you vote, we will tally up the scores after each commercial and let you know what the final results are. You can cast your vote in chat. I will be there all night long. Also, if you guys have any questions that you want to ask the casters, go ahead and put those in chat or tweet me at @IamLaurenElise, and I will be happy to relay those messages to the boys here on set.
Thank you so much, Lauren Elise. When we get back, Heart of the Swarm beta changes. We'll hit on all of them, talk about the implications, talk about the metagame, and talk about a whole lot more. Don't go anywhere. The Pulse returns after this. Bing, bing, bing. Do, do, do. Become clean.